Hello everybody, good afternoon, welcome to Pinball Tuesday. It's me, it's Larty Maker. I'm back again for the Game One Player South and also in association with Battle Cattle. Yes, hello. Today's game, today's table is Starfighter Assault. See, another Star Wars to Pinball table. We're getting through them, you know. We've got only 5 more weeks of Star Wars pinball left, and then we flick to football, and then it's a Marvel tidal wave of tables coming your way. But if you're new to watching Pinball Tuesday and you're asking yourself, but Lard, what's so special about it? Well, I will tell you. I will tell you, people. I play 3 games of pinball. As you can see, I have a high score of 261,955,419. Of which in these 3 games I have to try and beat my high score. Now, these games can last anywhere from 10 minutes up to a couple of hours. We just don't know. It all depends how well I play this day. So let's make a start. And on this one, I should start the X-Wing. And the next game, I should be the TIE Fighter. Because, you know, why the hell not? So our mission is... And may the force be with you. Enemy fighters approaching. Commandation proceed.
Beacon is still broadcast. We will find you.
Hello to the person just joining. Welcome to Tuesday Pinball. Or Pinball Tuesday, whatever you prefer. Hope you're having a good day. We did this the first one. There you go, you see, we did the first mission. And phase 2 of the mission. Except when it falls out the boat, the down the drain. You dirty, dirty bugger. Believe me, that's not going to help me beat 261 million. But we do also have, what, eight, I think it's about 8-9 tables before Extra Life kicks in. What's Extra Life, I hear you say? Well, it's a charity that works on behalf of the Children's Miracle Network in the United States and Canada. That raises money for children's hospitals. And so this year, I will be doing extra balls for Extra Life, which will be 24 hours of pinball. Every table I beat my own personal best on, I will add $2 into the pot. And thank you for the host, Mr. Stephen, me old Maka.
Turrets and help our pilots.
So if I go quiet, of course I'm also concentrating as well, because I do want to pass my high score. I think it'd be nice for you to see on the stream, you know? I mean, this table here, so I can talk, so it's just not dead air for about 2 hours of me going, oh, but this table is fairly, you know, it's fairly free-flowing, fast-flowing, you know, you can get some decent scores going up on there. I mean, you see, it's sort of like the millions just dropping. Hello, Wookie, how you doing, mate? Welcome to Pinball Tuesday. How's it going? Good things. I'm not too bad, thank you. Had a busy old morning, very busy old morning, running about everywhere, so I am knackered from doing that, but you know, apart from that, I'm good. It's a good day. It's a rather nice day out there as well, which is even better. Some upgrades to the fire, you know. But yeah, the rules of Pinball Tuesday are, for people who've just joined in, it's I play 3 games of pinball to try and beat my personal high score. If I do, brilliant, fantastic. No, it's a double-edged sword, because if I beat my high score, I'll be possibly playing it more during the Extra Life 24-hour marathon in November. Yeah, what's your plans for today, Wookie? You got up to anything? And do you like pinball? Are you a fan of it? Do you want to do score chasing? Because if you do, you know, on PS4, you can add me on PSN for some score chasing. It's a very nice day considering oh, the Fallout DLC's on. Oh, well, that's cool. Hello, Gina. How you doing? You're not late. Yeah. Oh, I know that feeling all too well, mate. Yeah, so if you want to for score chasing, mate, I'm very happy to add you. How's the trials and tribulations and The Witcher 3 going, Gina? And is your head feeling any better? Investigating the haunted house and avoiding cutting the grass. Yeah, I've got to avoid that as much as possible. Then again, I cut the front grass down once more, and that's it. Done, finished here! Oh shit, that's game one done. Well, our head's still a bit fuzzy, but downed a couple of painkillers, so hopefully. Well, hoping for you. Because, you know, Geralt will miss you if you take some time away. You say that, but we know better. So that's the first table done. 12 minutes. Oof. This could be a quick old game because I've got 261 million to try and beat. So 262 million will be great. It'll be fantastic. Yeah, I've slowed down on my trophy collecting. There we go, become the Empire this time. Hello, Curtis. So far, you've missed one game of the bit of it today, Curtis. I like the fact they even changed the turrets for the Empire. That's cool, I like that. Wookie, I think I've got less than that. Curtis!
Your mission is to intercept the approaching rebels. I expect flawless execution.
Shit.
Enemy fighters approaching.
Actually, I just had an idea as well. I wonder if I actually contact Zen Studios and let them know I'm going to be doing the 24 hours of this for extra life. Will they help pimp it out? That's okay, Curtis. You say you just like Gina, you're not really late. I have to go outside in the sun and cut grass when I'm finished. And then go back to The Witcher, so not too bad. Ooh, you have platinum on WWE. That is a good platinum. I think one of my proudest ones has to be Bloodborne. Good to hear, Curtis. So, I'm bloody knackered, I tell you. Running around like a blue-ass fly all morning. Oh shit, that's the first ball gone. Yeah, it's Genus Platinum is where I'm going to get assaulted next month. Depends whether you like that sort of game or not, though, Rookie, really. But how proud did you feel of actually beating it, though, Gina? Oh yeah, and also let you know, Monday, 10 PM on Dave TV, the Dave channel, comedy channel. Dar O'Brien's Go 8-Bit with Mjol Mucker, Steve McNeil, as one of the team captains. And episode 5 is going to be the one that I was at, so you may see me in the audience. Oh yeah, definitely really looking. Yes. And I see that Ukulele is going to be playable EGX for the first time ever. And this is from the team that made, when they were part of Rare, Banjo-Kazooie. Oh shit, took my eyes off the ball. That was a platinum. Thank you very much, Wookie. I shall add you after I finish the stream. Which way is going? Probably about another 15, 20 minutes.
And shoot down those rebel fighters.
Oh, bollocks, keep. Now, if I can last out till after 3, that means the sun won't be quite as hot for Gina being out in the sun doing the kind of grass. So I've now got another incentive to actually, you know, play better. Oh, go up there. Hello, Dark Flame. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to Pinball Tuesday. Thank you very much. The high score I'm looking to try and beat is 261,955,000. And if you like watching the streams like this, please hit that follow button. Help us to get 250 followers, which we're only 29 away from. How cool is that? That means in 29 followers' time, one of my followers is winning a hoodie. 6 more of those for an extra ball. Oh, that's handy. We need that. Let's look at that. Let's try and get that, shall we? And I say we because, you know, you guys in the chat are here along with us. Pinball itself, I don't believe, has a platinum. Because I know they were running out of space for having trophies on the game. Which is fun. Oh, come on, shoot out there. Hello to the people joining the stream. Welcome to Pinball Tuesday. Hope you're having a good Tuesday, in fact. Because you know what? It's a nice day out there. It's towards the end of summer now. Which summer's gone bloody quick. A quick look at the chat. Afternoon, Monolith. How you doing, me old mucker? Here comes the multi-balls. We don't want... Well, actually, no, we do want multi-ball. One more than one ball. Because then we can get the actual multi-ball going and get the big score. Now I really will be going quiet and not looking at the chat while the multi-ball's on. I do promise not being ignorant. Though you probably take the piss around it. But... Yeah, I remember the headbangers. I remember the headbangers. Old Thrasher and Mosh. I think one of them follows me on Twitter, in fact. Old Chaz. Enemy fire is approaching.
Repair those ramps.
Oh, they're back on SmackDown. Wait, what? Oh shit, ball gone.
You have failed the Empire.
Oh dear, right, that's game two done on that bombshell. Okay, game three it is. the last game to try and get myself a new high score. Because as you can see, top on my friends list is 1.932 billion. It must be. Okay, I'll leave it down to you guys. Empire or Rebels? Empire or Rebels? It's up to you. So two for Rebels. Do you have any advance on Rebels? So there we go, through. Okay, so final game of Pinball Tuesday is Rebels. Oh shit, doesn't help with that start. Yeah, it kind of went downhill, really, hasn't it, in terms of quality, in terms of actual story stuff. I mean, some of the matches are still really good. And I'd recommend anyone watching NXT these days. I did see on Raw last night who the new Universal Champion is. Their version of the world title. Problem is, though, it was a different time completely, weren't it? It was pre, sort of, really before the internet really took off. Will it happen again? Maybe, you know. Been twice, it's been in mainstream, so who's to say it won't hit bigger? Look at chat. I do indeed have the network, Wookie. Fuck off, folks from SmackDown. See, NXT is really, really good. Good universe. Good afternoon, Killer Grim. Welcome to game 3 of Pinball Tuesday. There is that JBL Legends series that I want to watch, the Jimmy Hart episode. Shit. One ball gone, two left for Pinball Tuesday. And I got at least half an hour to try and fill for Gina. so on the Legends series with the Jimmy Hart episode, JBL point blank asks him, is Hogan racist? Oh, Ben Johnson. Fucking hell, I remember Ahmed Johnson. I remembered how impressed I was seeing him at the Survivor Series 95 when he came in. During the wild card tag, Survivor Series match. And then he started talking. And we were like, what? I can't understand you, mate, sorry. Let's have a look at chat. Dealing the budget, wow. New jacket. See, Sabu versus Taz was a cracking match.
Speaking of still broadcasting, we will find him.
There comes New Jack versus the Boldies. Ball saved. Mono, was that at the King of Death matches? And did you watch that? Because I still have that on DVD somewhere. Some of that stuff was brutal. Fairly versus Cactus Jack. Well, you know, they could have tried to do something like that, couldn't they? We've already had Kane versus Kane and Taker versus Taker. Yeah, I got the ball save activated again. Look at chat again. Yeah, the King of the Deathmatch tournament was very, very brutal. That dude left for the university. Yeah. Gina, we're talking WWE or WWF, whatever. Before the pandas came in and went, no, you can't use our name anymore. Save that no more.
Enemy fighters approaching. Quickly, help the engineers repair those ramps.
Everyone loves the Hell in a Cell match. You have to take a Hall of Fame speech together. Just... I think he's pretty much done anyway. He can't be too many more years on the clock for a Taker. And then maybe a John Cena match there. At a real push of Sting match, but... Yes and no. If he goes for the neck surgery, then yes, definitely done. If he doesn't go for the neck surgery, then there's a possibility of one more match in him. And that's what he was saying on the Legends episode with JBL, which is on the WWE Network for an undisclosed monthly fee. Well, that's what they're trying to do with a brand split. Because I know when TNA tried it for the Monday Night Wars, it didn't work at all. They just got absolutely destroyed. Oh, ball two done. No, you're right, Rookie. It shouldn't have done. Okay, last ball coming up. Last bit of Pinball Tuesday left to do to see whether it can actually not only beat my weekly high score, but 261 million. I actually preferred War Games. Do you remember that, the dual ring? Two ring encased in the cage. Set for my weekly high score.
Reinforcements available.
I also have an update as well from QuoteBot. I contacted him this morning. He's having a whale of a time. In the States, no less. So hopefully he'll be back very shortly. There we go, that's it, that's done.
The rebellion will need time to recover from this.
Yeah. And there we go, that is Pinball Tuesday. Three games done, and no new personal best. And that was the, what was that? The Doomsday match or whatever it was called. So we had the Hell in the Cell and they had the extra cage on it. Whereas War Games was the two cages on two rings. Whereas the World War III match was the three ring battle royal. But yeah, so that's Pinball Tuesday for this week. Next week's table will be the Darth Vader table. So then we can get him, you can hear him go, a lot. And on that note, I want to say thank you everyone for joining in today. It's fairly quick, and I was but it's faster than 10 minutes. If you're not following already, please hit that follow button. Help us get to 250, as I say, because one of you lot will be winning a hoodie. And also go to the YouTube channel of The Game Won't Play Itself. So then we can actually get up to 50 subscribers. And that'd be cool. And then we can get bigger and better and faster and stronger. Because that'd be awesome. And then go to Battle Cattle and, you know, give them a sub as well. But that's it for now for me. You shall catch my dulcet tones tonight at 7 o'clock on Mr. Steven's stream. We'll be playing Rocket League. From 7 o'clock with Willow and Vimus. I'll be on that. You'll be hearing my voice. Then from 9 o'clock tonight, you've got Vimus playing World of Warships on twitch.tv/Vimus. And then at 11, I shall return for Late Night Lard. Yes, Late Night Lard will return on the Tuesday to potentially finish off South Park The Stick of Truth. We're not far from finishing it, so maybe a quicker one than normal. But on that note, I'll catch you in a few hours. Have a good afternoon, and I shall see you later. Bye for now.